when there's something that's broken, I just want to fix it. It's kind of like a puzzle. After it's all fixed, it's running right, you know you actually did something with your day. Just kind of like Toyotas, they were always reliable. The instructors, they're really good. They're in depth with it. They'll help you out one-on-one if you need it. They emphasize measuring everything, making sure it's to spec. You get to learn more in depth. He's actually been in the shop. He knows what to do, and he can teach you the correct way to do it. I work at Checkered Flag Toyota in Virginia Beach. Right now, I'm on the express rack, oil changes.
He needs a battery service.
Basic maintenance, such as that. More dealerships and other locations are more willing to hire somebody that's actually had formal training. I'm going to be moving up here as soon as I'm done with the Toyota program. I'm going to actually be fixing cars rather than just doing the basic maintenance. I just wanted to learn more, and I definitely have.